My name is Dennis Chibalama. I graduated from Ohio State in 2017 with a master's in electrical engineering, and I'm proud to be a Buckeye. To be on the EcoCar team, we're not just a team, we're a family, we're friends, and we get to have fun while doing serious engineering work and research. I get to interact with different cross-functional teams and apply my skill set while still learning a lot from the different people I interact with, not only on the EcoCar team, but at the Center for Automotive Research. If I was a new student joining Ohio State, I would get involved with a program that allows me to apply hands-on experience from the stuff I learn in class and then apply that to a real project. That gives you a more real-world experience of how things are actually done in industry. In my case, that's EcoCar. For you, it might be something different in a different discipline. We have a history of winning with the EcoCar team. Most notably, recently we won the year 3 competition. Majority of my work has been related to the high voltage system, testing, validation, and implementation. And I'm proud to say that that particular system has been pretty functional in the vehicle and has led us to achieve the winning success that we've had in the previous years. I'm proud to be a part of that. I mean, who wouldn't be proud to be a winner?